It's promotion day for dozens of members of the FDNY. The department held a ceremony in Brooklyn for the new assistant deputy and battalion chiefs and the new captains and lieutenants. Fire Commissioner Laura Cavanaugh says the new leaders display tenacity and skill to get their positions and will be role models for the FDNY.